welcome to Pushku's World. Wishing you all a very, very happy new year, and thanks to everyone who has subscribed to this channel. Today it's a weekend, so I thought I'll prepare something delicious for my son. He doesn't eat normal plain oats, so here I just thought we will make a pancake of oats and jaggery. So shall we get started? Chalo, let's begin. So I've here taken 1 cup of dry roast oats powder. I have used this Sakola oats, 100% natural. You can use any oats, any company oats, it's up to you. I have used plain oats. So here this has get dry roasted in little more because I was preparing and in between Puchku woke up, so I had to rush to see him. So it became a little more dry roasted, so you can take care of that. And then instead of I have used rice flour. Instead of rice flour, you can use any of the maybe semolina or suji rava, or you can instead of use all wheat purpose flour, that also you can use. This was handy for me, so I have used this. This is homemade one, my mom had sent it, so I'm using that. Let's get started. The other ingredients are little oil, cardamom powder and baking powder. And then I have crushed it with this fork. This is one ripe banana, overripe banana. And if you are not having ripe banana, you can use a little ripe banana. You can crush it in your grinder also, and you can use it, no problem. And then I have also prepared this jaggery water. You can see I have prepared a little more. You can use it according to your taste. And a pinch of salt you need. So let's get started. I'm mixing it here. 1 cup. Taking half cup of powder, rice powder. Then cardamom powder. A half teaspoon. Pinch of baking powder. Then I'm adding this crushed banana. I have used here the Kerala banana, the big bananas. You can use any of the bananas, that should be okay. Pinch of salt I'm adding. So now I'm adding this jaggery water which I have prepared and kept. Jaggery water, if you don't know, I can put it in the description box. It's very easy. You just need water and jaggery. You need to boil it. You can also use jaggery sugar if you get it in the market, but I have used this natural way, so you can do that. And you can also add one egg yolk if you require, but I have not added any egg here. I'm using it plain. You need to keep mixing it to get the required consistency. So I'm adding little by little so that I get the required consistency. This looks little okay to me, so I'm going to heat the pan now. Add a little oil. Thank you. that it is cooked nicely on one side. So I've just turned it over. Now you can see this is ready, and already he's eager to eat that. He's hungry now. So he'll be eating this breakfast, and you guys also enjoy. If you have any doubts, you can put it in my comment box. You can put it in the comment box, and if you have any more suggestions, you can tell that also, because this might be known to many people, but a few of them who don't know, they can utilize this for their toddlers and elders also. It is healthy. And there is one more tip which I wanted to share. I prepared this water here for Kuchku. This I have added little 2-3 fenugreek seeds. This is healthy because usually I always give him warm water itself, but I have added here little fenugreek seeds because it is good for their digestion. So you guys, if you want, if somebody who doesn't know, they can use this as a tip. They can use this boiled water to give them for their digestion. It will help them in their digestion. And you can also use mustard seeds instead of fenugreek seeds. That is also helpful. So hope you like this video. Please comment. You can put your views and share this video and subscribe to my channel, Kuchku as well. Thank you for watching. Bye. Yummy.